captain. She's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been...
ID-10
has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention, crew. We have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear me. We can't go on.
Hey, how's that scripting coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor arrives.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll just like hand to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it on.
Incoming message from Admiral Hackman. Key personnel, please report to the briefing.
at my cell. Find another way.
First, we intercept the Imperial message, then we capture the portal. Plus, we dislocated the new Death Star. Yes, it brings the Emperor.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after it.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Would erase too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Slice, please.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation.
The rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them in Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. I'm on the move. Slice this.
Coming through system control! She's getting away!
slice.
Scan. Yonder!
One target, dead ahead. Follow me.
Understood, Commander.
Droid, slice it.
Over. Bunker is secure.
show me threats.
Rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near Platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many Rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The Rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I...
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Keep your hands down! Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander. I put eyes on a Rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Nico. We'll take care of them.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Neutralize.
It's what they deserved.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Be ready, Agent Task.